Now, Mr. Carter, I know this is completely unorthodox, but I think this is the only way to find that boy. Now, that penis had a mole on it. I'd recognize that penis anywhere. In spite of the juvenile snickers of some, this is a serious matter. That seducer and despoiler must be stopped. He's extremely dangerous. And, Mr. Carter, I'm certain that everyone in this room knows who that is. He's a contemptible little pervert who's...
A spellbreaker.
Well, I'm sorry. But I've got him. And I'm not going to let him slip through my fingers. Now, all I ask is that you give me $5 for a few minutes. The coaches can be present. Tommy Turner and any four boys you see fit to choose. And we can put a stop to this menace. And it is a menace. Well, what are you gonna do about it?
Five young boys in the nude, a police lineup, so that you can identify his tallywacker. Please, can we call it a tallywacker? Penis is so personal. Penis is so personal.
We can put hoods over their heads to avoid embarrassment. Now listen, we have got to do it as distasteful as it is. I know it's him. That tallywacker had a mole on it. And that mole is the key to it.
Miss Balbricka, do you realize the difficulty of your request? Now, I would be very happy to apprehend the young man myself. But can you imagine what the Board of Education would say if you were granted a lineup in order to examine their private their private parts for an incriminating mole?
Mr. Carter.
Mm-hmm. I think I have a way out of this. We call the police, and we have them send over one of their sketch artists. And Miss Ballbreaker can give a description. We can put up wanted posters all over school. Report immediately to be with the ball breaker. Do not attempt to apprehend this prick, as it is armed and dangerous. It was last seen hanging out in the girl locker room at Angel Beach High School. Oh, my God.